more and more confident in Tom Rennie. He's going to put him out there in the top power play unit tonight. So the youngster in only his 10th National Hockey League game really making a break.
Adlett right out in front for Cullen. A backhand scores. Matt Cullen, second chance, makes it 1-0 for the Wild. To the point, it was picked off by Clutterbuck. Leaves it for Havlett. Now to Burns. Burns throws it on net. A big rebound. Comes back to Burns. Burns with a wrist shot this time. Scores. Traffic in front provided by Cal Clutterbuck as Burns let it go from the line. Around the boards and ends up going down the ice.
A couple shots from Edmonton. Looked like they surprised Hudobin. So obviously for Edmonton, he can try and get some more on it.
Bouchard with a chance with a goal. Bad break for Tom Gilbert as he lost an edge. And it ends up in the back of the net. And he keeps Havlett on the ice. Now those two come together and Havlett tackles Peckham. And now Peckham just gives him a shove. The play continues. Here's a long shot. Hudobin makes the save. Peckham's dropped his gloves. Radziak got knocked down by Gilbert.
Yeah, Theo Peckham's just kind of...
Burns and Stortini come together.
Not too happy here as it was Havlett that kind of just stayed with him. He gave him a shot once he went down, and now Burns has taken down Stortini. Kind of gave him a little leg takedown. They get up and drop the gloves.
No, they drop the gloves. It starts as a wrestling match and now is a fight.
Yeah, we haven't seen a lot of this tonight from both sides. And obviously for Burns, the biggest guy on the ice, he grabbed the tough guy, Stortini. Peckham wanted to get things going. Obviously, Martin Havlat wasn't going to fight him, but things escalating here with the Oilers down 3-0. These guys can't really separate from one. I think Burns just wants to kind of wrestle this one out.
Zach Stortini's seventh fight of the season started out with his gloves and stick in hand. And
Oil Kings Facebook fan for more details, oilkings.ca.
Andrew Brunette, a power play goal right off the hop, just 4 seconds into the power play. Andrew Dustin Penner tried to go upstairs and missed.
We're going to go. Stavets and Jacques are going to have a fight here.
JF Jacques and Brad Stavets. The stick between them, but now it comes free. Brad Stavets fought Aaron Volpatti in the game on Sunday, and now he comes together with J.F. Jacques. He got the extra two, so the Oilers on their seventh power play of this game. Cogliano brings it across the line. Cogliano, Piarvi lets the shot go, scores! What a rocket by Magnus Piarvi. Power play goal breaks the shutout, it's 4-1.
Well, just like that, you know, all the work that they've put in, all the chances they've had, and it comes off the entry into the zone. Andrew Cogliano with speed driving wide, and it's Magnus Piarvi that gets to a spot where he can shoot the puck. He jumps past the defender, and he just crushes this on the one-timer. He doesn't wind up. It's a snapshot, but he gets it away quickly, and he can really fire it top shelf. Hudobin had no chance on that one. So the power play finally converts for Edmonton. It's been a long time for that. You can see the celebration from Piarvi and the Oilers. I mean, right now they're...